In title and abstract screening, there might be cases when you want to take a look at the full text of the file. This is not exactly full text screening, but a quick look at the PDF of the file. This gives you more clarity in deciding whether this article belongs to this project or not, and also enables you to attach the PDFs so that other reviewers and the researcher will have access to it. Let's see how it's done. In your project, let's go to title screening, and as you can see, these are the titles that you want to go through. And if you take a quick look, you will see that there is a link to access the article and also a link to the Google Scholar page of this article. Both of these can be used to download the full text of the paper. Also, in some cases, you will see this fire icon, which is a link to a website called LibKey, which provides access through your library to the PDF of the file. So I clicked on the LibKey link. It allows me to download the PDF through my university account, and I have access to my PDF. I just downloaded this file. I'll go back here, open it up, upload the PDF file, and here we go. And as you can see, now that the PDF file is uploaded, this icon is added here. And if I click on it, the PDF will open in a new page for me. And this is very useful because this PDF will then become available to other reviewers and the researcher of the project. As said, you can also click on Google Scholar and this link to find the article you're looking for. For example, this takes me to ProQuest and allows me to download this dissertation.